The low light of the day was Anderson Silva in action against Damian Maia in what even Dana White called an embarrassment.
Dana, you said a lot of big words today, embarrassed, disgrace. Is this your lowest moment as president of UFC?
Anderson Silva's bringing the sport into disrepute in this fight, I'm afraid to say.
I'm telling you right now, if he ever acts like that again in the ring, I will cut him. I don't care if he's the pound-for-pound best fighter in the world. I don't care if he is the middleweight champion.
A clever nigga, nothing to play with. Hate on me, I blew, but I'm the same OG. People warn me, when you on top, there's envy. Took my niggas out the hood, but you doubt on us. Saying we left the hood, but can't get it out of us. My bad, should I step on my shoes, give them to you? Here's my cars and my house, you can live in that too. Criticize when I float for the street. Hate my dress code, Gucci this, Fendi that. What you expect, ho? Nickname Esco. Took this game to its threshold. Best flow, I bet the whole US know. Try to make it like you the realest. But who the illest think? We all know the answer to that. Cause niggas feel us, right?